Today we will show you how to put up a tent.